Okay, today's video is on saving steps. I have a cut list, and I have about 10 typical sizes. And I gotta cut two of these per size. And instead of me measuring my tape measure every time per piece, I just set up a clip to my actual size at 106 and 3/4. Just butt up to there. And it's simple. You can go to any size you want as long as you can fit into the rail. Come down, and then I line up to my size. There it is.